Okay, so let's solve this problem. So for this measurement conversion, then for this given, so this is a double conversion because we need to convert meters to feet and minute to seconds. Then using this conversion, that 1 meter is equal to 3.281 feet and 1 minute is equal to 60 seconds. So from this given, this is the input. So we have 15 meters per minute. So first, we need to convert this meter to feet using this conversion. So just multiply this given by the ratio of this conversion. And take note that in the ratio, since meter is in the numerator, so in the ratio, the meter must be in the denominator. So this is 1 meter and 3.281 feet. Then we can cancel now this meter. So the remaining unit is in feet, and that's the output. Then this time, convert now this minute to second using this conversion. So multiply the given by the ratio of this conversion. Then since minute is in the denominator, so in the ratio, the minute must be in the numerator. So this is 1 minute and we have 60 seconds. Then cancel now this minute, so the remaining unit is in second, and that's the output. Then this time to find the value, so simplify, so multiply all the numerators and multiply all the denominators. So we have 15 then times 3.281 times 1, so equals we have 49.215. So this is 49.215, then the unit is in feet, then over, so 1 times 60, this is 60 seconds. Then to simplify, so this 49.215 divided by 60, so we have 49.215 divided by 60 equals, so this is 0.8203. So we have 0.8203 then feet per second. Then for this given, so double conversion, convert this inch squared to meter squared and second to minute using this conversion, that 1 foot squared is equal to 1.44 inches squared and 1 meter squared is equal to 10.764 feet squared. Then 1 minute is equal to 60 seconds. So from the given, this is the input. So we have 2,000 inches squared over seconds squared. So to convert these inches to meters, first we need to convert these inches to feet using this conversion. So just multiply the given by the ratio of this conversion. Since inches squared is in the numerator, so in the ratio, inches squared must be in the denominator. So we have 1.44, then inches squared, and this is 1, then feet squared, then cancel now this inches squared, cancel now this inches squared. So the remaining unit is in feet squared, but since the output is in meters squared, so we need to convert this feet squared to meters squared using this conversion. So multiply the given by the ratio of this conversion. And since feet squared is in the numerator, so in the ratio, feet squared must be in the denominator. Then this is 1 meter squared. Then cancel now this feet squared. So the remaining unit is in meters squared, and that's the output. Then this time convert the second to minute using this conversion. Since second is in the denominator, so in the ratio, second must be in the numerator. So we have 60 seconds, then over 1 minute. Then cancel the second, so the remaining unit is in minute, and that's the output. Then this time to find out the value, so multiply all the numerators and multiply all the denominators. So we have 2000, then times 60, because this is 1, this is 1, so equal, so we have 120,000, so this is 120,000, then the unit is in meters squared, then over, so this 144 times 10.764, then times 1, so that's 1550.016. So this is 1550.016. Then the unit is in minute. Then to simplify, so we have this 120,000. Then divide by 1550.016 equals, so we have 77.4186. So this is 77.4186, then meters squared per minute.